This is called a K-lock nut or Keps lock nut. And these have these little wings that are here. And this is a free rolling washer lock nut. So those little wings get tightened. And the key to this is not to over tighten it. Once you over tighten this, it's no longer a lock nut. And that free rolling washer gets crushed and it just doesn't work for you anymore. So the key to this is not to torque it down too tight. Very common. This is a very common lock nut. Okay, I have a K lock nut here. And I'm going to demonstrate. I have a hole that's in this piece of steel. Put my hex cap screw through, and I'm gonna hand tighten this K-lock nut or Keps nut on to this piece of steel. As you can see here, I just snugged it up with my hand. And then I'm only going to turn it a couple of times to tighten it. All right, so I'm just going to tighten this up a little bit. That was it right there. I just snugged it up, not overpowering the nut. And if you had something that this just had to be tightened up to and it would free spin, that washer, the nut will turn. But the washer will stay in its original spot. So you can see it right there. You can see the nut keeps spinning. And also, if you over tighten this, it's just gonna flatten out that locking mechanism on this lock washer. Thus, it's just going to become loose over time. It'll just vibrate loose. And that's the K-lock nut. There you go. Subscribe, like, comment. Visit us at albanycountyfasteners.com for 50,000 SKUs right off the rack, ready to ship. We look forward to seeing you in our next video.